Coroner's concerned tonight as long-term care facilities are receiving new guidelines again. The guidance is shutting down indoor visitations. With winter on the way, Valley News Team's Courtney Lockie talked with families who say they're unsure if and when they'll get to see their loved ones.
Andrea Kent and her husband are making the trek back to Bemidji with tears in their eyes after visiting a loved one at Lutheran Memorial Long-Term Care in Mayville.
It's really hard because we would have been over a lot more often. It does put a barrier, you know, and even though we're masked and doing all the protocols.
Kent says this will most likely be the last time she sees her mother-in-law. And after nearly a year of FaceTime calls and patio visits, saying goodbye wasn't easy.
When somebody's ready and somebody has faith the last time that they won't see us will be with these on, so we'll see her.
Many families are wondering when they'll be reunited with their loved ones. Visitation guidelines for long-term care facilities are changing yet again across North Dakota.
I mean, this is a never-ending thing.
According to the new guidance, if a facility has a positive case, they have to shut down indoor visitation, and outdoor visits aren't always an option.
As we are today, we're outside. This isn't going to work in January.
Larson says he fears the shutdowns will create isolation for many living in these facilities, something many have been battling since the start of the pandemic.
We're going to see the effect of that in our residents and in our family. We've already started seeing it.
In Mayville, North Dakota, Courtney Lockie, Valley News Live.
For more information on the new long-term care facility guidelines, download the Valley News Live app. You can find this story on our homepage.